So this is going to be matcha milk part 2, and I'm going to use my new toy from Daiso. It's a milk frother in my new best friend called the Pyrex jug, and I just did 300 ml of water with a packet of matcha powder. Let's start. This is so cute. I really like this. So do up and down motions. Ooh, it's evenly combined already. I don't know if you can see, but it's slightly green. Whoops, I just realized I said water. Thank you,
I actually
Seva.
meant 300 ml of milk, not water. And I got the matcha powder in like one packet with five mini packets inside from Daiso for 108 yen. And the milk is like my favorite Hokkaido milk. And now I'm attempting to froth this up. Hopefully it works. If it doesn't, well, it's matcha
So
milk.
it's keeping up with the frothing. And as you can see, it's already at 500 ml from 300 ml of milk. And yeah, it's very frothy. Can you see?
I
Yes.
think it's done.
Seven thinks it's done, but I think, well, it can get frothier. Yeah?
Okay,
So
thank you,
I'm done
Seva.
with my frothy matcha milk, and if you can see, the volume has really risen a lot. And it's very airy and bubbly. Okay, and the Daiso toy is really good. It costs 108 yen. It didn't really overheat, even though I like sort of abused it quite a bit. But yeah, and I got matcha milk.
I mean, just
Yay!
look at this. It's so frothy and pretty and so light.
Lovely. And minimum of effort.